Hello guys, hello beautiful people, hello my family and my fans, how are you all doing? You are highly welcome back to my channel, welcome back to Assurance Solution Channel. My name is Mercy and I'm the queen of positivity. Look at me now.
Welcome shopping.
Look at me. Yes. I am the queen of positivity. And it is when you become the queen of positivity or the king of positivity, that's when you become my friend. Yes, guys, you're highly welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to this space. All right, carry your chair, sit down. Sit down, watch this video because you go like, I swear, you go like this one. This one, eh, if you finish this recipe, you go come back and say, ah, queen of positivity, I toilet for you. If today's your first time of coming across my video, or just the dengue post, you can't say me, you want this video. I say, sit down one way. Thank you very much. God go bless you. God go butter your bread. God go sugar your tea, okay? Your body go the sweet to make it like this. Just touch the red button to subscribe and be a full part of this family. And when you subscribe, say let's go. Don't let's get notified from the YouTube. Whenever I release a bonga video, you'll be the first to get a like. Bacon! Yes, so my return subscribers, you know, as we they roll. Thank you, God bless you. I want to talk about the power of snail shell. This is a snail. This is a snail. Empty. This is empty snail. Who can tell me what this empty snail represents? What does it represent? Empty snail. What does it represent? Okay. Some people use it for decoration, but you can't use empty snail to do decoration. It's not good. I want to talk about the spiritual use of this. How do you break off of limitation? Emptiness, dryness, suffering and smiling. January to December, nothing to show for it. How do you break that yoke of emptiness? You struggle. Failure at the age of breakthrough. You bind, you cast. Please, can you try this? All the efforts you make to ensure. Sometimes you fast, you pray. To ensure this time around, you will hit jackpot. At the end, you will hit empty pot. Emptiness. The spirit of emptiness is following you. The spirit of nothing to show is following you. And this represents it. So we're going to use this one to solve the problem. Now, if you want to know a madman or somebody that is disgraced or somebody that have been humiliated, when they want to humiliate somebody, maybe you steal or you are a madman, they will make a hole in this empty shell. When they make a hole, they will put rope and wear it on that person's neck. Anywhere people see you, they know that you have been humiliated. They will know that you have been disgraced, outcast. You have been sent packing out of your husband's house or from the kindred or from your village. Emptiness, this neckness is meant for mad people. They say the person is mad. The person has been humiliated. Okay. They will make a hole on this thing and put rope and they wear it on that person. Okay. How do we break that yoke? For example, you enter a marriage, empty stomach, no pregnancy, you wedded peacefully. come and give birth, nothing to show. They say, you will marry empty, you will come out empty. You know that you are suffering from the spirit of emptiness. You've been in abroad for 20 years. You have no piece of land. Even when you buy, they will refuse to give you the money. They will refuse to give you the land because they want you to be empty. Nothing to show. You will build a house. You will sell the house you build. It's an error. To do what? To solve problem. Some people will tell me they will sell property and put the money in their account. The money will still develop wings and fly away. Empty. They want to render you useless. They want to bring you down. God forbid. I cannot end this year empty. I'm still expecting my Jeep. And it will come by His grace. You can't end this year empty. You have entered this year single. I cannot end this year single again. I must be engaged or be in a relationship. I've entered this year barren, no baby. I cannot end this year the same way. I must conceive, make a hair. Because whether I like it or not, people will still conceive today. You are younger. You start business with a huge money. People will come and buy you. At the end, you have no money. You make sales. At the end, you cannot give account of the money. You even short. The money will short. Even the capital. You cannot record the capital because you have experienced loss. You don't want to end this year emptiness. You want to deal with that spirit of emptiness. Some of you don't have joy. You don't have peace. When you are about to become a millionaire, you will end up in zero. Some problem will come and wipe it off. You'll be buying market you did not bargain for. Necessary expenses will come and clear the money. Please help yourself. This one, I haven't helped those who help themselves. When you help yourself by doing this prayer, heaven will help you. Because it is written, anything you destroy on earth shall be destroyed in heaven. The authority, the power, the anointing, the grace is in you. The grace is in your lips. You have to agree, align yourself with your spirit to be able to break through and break out of bondage. Stop looking for who will pray for you. You should be the prayer. Worry yourself. Okay? Even if you need an assistant, even when they want some of you, when they call me on phone, as I'm talking to you on phone, the angel will prove. In fact, they will display your file. I will read your file and I'm talking, you are telling me it's true. And I'll say, go and do this, go and do, and come back. Like that lady that called me, she sent me a message, she said, Mommy, whenever my eye blink, I'm about to shed tears. I have written my exams and my eyes have started blinking and I'm having the fear again that I'm going to see a lot of carryovers. I said that at end. This comes to an end. I will change it for her. When your eyes blink for sorrow, you turn the eye and say, oh, I see my success. The eye is blinking for my success. The eye is blinking for my results. I change it for her. And today her results. When you see the 80s, oh my goodness, she snapped it and sent to me. It is the power of her mouth. I told her what to do, what to say. She didn't even do any recipe. I just said, be saying this, and that is the end. Okay? This one is another powerful way in breaking course of limitation. Or cause of that shall not excel. You will enter school, but you will not graduate. You will go to America, you will come back empty. In fact, some people, they will say you become a beggar. You have two houses. You travel home, come back. Before you know, one sickness will come. You sell all your houses. Your Yibo wife run away. Or your Nigerian wife run away. You end up zero empty. You came naked, you come naked, you are going. We know of that one. But when you have gone, we should say, "You, well, this is your son. This is Mercy's son. This is Mercy's daughter. This is Mercy's half. This is Mercy's car. I comment it. But God said I must be productive. So that the generation will continue. Is then the book of Isaiah. He said, give your daughters to husband, give your sons wife, so that they will marry and have children, so that the generation will continue. When I want to talk about singles, I only give them that scripture. It has been written, they will marry. Okay? Now, how do you do this prayer with this emptiness? This particular one. You're going to get this one. You're going to soak it in oil. You're going to soak it in palm oil, red oil. Just get red oil. You pour red oil. I don't want to pour red oil now. I don't want my hand to stain with oil. You pour red oil on it. It's either you soak it inside red oil or you pour red oil on it. Eh? Then you start from your feet. Every spirit of shame. You start. See my head. Okay. Every spirit of shame. Every spirit of emptiness. Remove all your clothes. Start naked. The way you come to this world. You say, God, I come to you naked for clothes. I come to you nakedness for you to clothe me. I know it's not good to appear unto you nakedness. But the battle in the world has caused me to be naked before you. Anything making me empty, anything that wants me to run mad, anything the enemy aware me to ridicule me to this stage that whenever I open my mouth and tell my friend another bad news, they will be laughing. Everything they hear is bad news, bad news, bad news. Oh God, I remove that spirit of emptiness. Okay, you will use this and you remove it all over your body. All over your body. All over. Tell God that snail, empty snail is meant for shame. It's meant for disgrace. The one that the enemy aware you that you are about, you don't know. Okay? You will use this. Use it and pray. All your body and pray seriously. You'll be telling God I remove it. Close your eyes tight. Concentrate. Concentrate. Don't let distraction hold you. You will pray. Is it your husband that is experiencing stories? That story is going. After you have prayed, use this empty shell all over you. Please, go and set this empty shell on fire. Set it on ablaze. If you can, come outside, add something. Don't burn it in your room or in your kitchen, no. No, you must come outside and burn. Outside your compound and burn. If you don't have a place to burn it, go and smash it. Where this thing will scatter. Okay, you take it, you smash it on a rock, let it scatter. Then when you smash it on a rock, if that your compound is clean compound, sweep it together, pack it, and pour it on a running water, like a stream. Okay? Like a stream or running water or a big gutter thereabouts. Pour that shell on that running water. Let it go like this. Don't keep it where you still come and see it. But if your compound is okay, add some stuff to it. Pour your fuel, pour your kerosene. Set it on a place. Set that spirit of emptiness on a place. If your house is conducive, if it's not conducive, smash it on a rock so that it will pieces. When it pieces, use your broom and gather it up. Pour it on a running water. Let it float away. Flush on the toilet. Let it flow away. This is how you're going to use this empty snail and break yoke in your life. I'm still going to talk about it. But this one is very powerful. Snail for cleansing is very, very powerful. Snail remove blockage. You remove block, human blockage, spirit blockage. This will remove that from you. And before the ending of this year, ordinary short baths that you will do, you will pack money like sand. You will pack favor like sand. You will pack joy, peace and love, progress, prosperity, healing like sand. And you will appreciate God. Thank Him when you finish with all recipe. Thank Him before you start the recipe that He has answered. And also thank Him that He has also done it when you finish all the recipe. How many times will I do it? Just one. Okay. One. It's okay. And you see that spirit of emptiness, I decree, is living your life. Before the ending of this year, you must achieve success. God bless you. Bye.